Hi, I'm Laura Gisborne. Welcome back to my friends who I haven't seen in a while, and welcome to my new friends. You're at my video series, Fast Path to Cash, and I created this series because as a speaker, I'm traveling around the world, and wherever I am, I'm speaking to clients about what they need in their business, how can I help them get ahead, and 9 times out of 10, when I ask that question, the answer I get is, I just need more money, Laura. Well, yes, you need more money, but I want to ask you, why do you think you need more money? What would your life look like if things were a little easier, if you had a more sustainable cash flow, if you knew you could count on that extra $3,000 a month, $4,000 a month, $6,000 a month? If that was coming in for you on a regular basis, what would your life look like? I want you to go from that place of why you want to create more income before I start teaching you how to create more income. If you're in that position where you actually know why you want to do that, it's much easier for you to stay focused, stay on track, and really bring the money in that you want to your life. So what I'm going to go over with you today is just how it looks for most businesses. We have businesses right now that we're supporting around the United States and Canada and Australia and Europe. And what we see is it's the same game, just different geography. What's nice for my American people to know is that only 5% of the world's population lives in the United States. It's such a wide open market, and we tend to play really small. So I'm going to do a series of 3 videos for you. Today I'm going to talk to you about how do you make the money, like what's the progression plan, what does it look like, and what kind of structure do you need. In the next video, I'm going to talk to you about if you have a number, and I'm just going to pick a number that's kind of a round number that a lot of people want to reach, which is 6 figures, how do you get that? How many pieces do you need? What's that actual path? And in the third video, I'm going to teach you the 7 steps to sales with ease. We just had an event in Laguna Beach. It was amazing, and we just broke it down for you so you could actually see step 1, step 2, step 3, etc. So in each of these videos, you're going to have amazing content, and we do have a live event coming up here in Sedona in May, and I'd love to have you join us. And we also have a home study course. So at the end of the video, I'll tell you about an offer that we have going right now and how you can join us if you decide you want to go deeper. But let's get back to this. Most businesses start with a wide mouth in their funnel. So this is the place where you have people come to you from all over. This is where you do your internet marketing, where it's really broad, where you're just going out and speaking for free. You're getting your message out. This might be something you're doing if you're doing social media. This might be something if you're doing traditional media. You'd be writing articles for magazines, newspapers, blogging. This is the widest reach you're going to have in your business. And you try to reach as many people as you can and serve as many as you can. From this level, we move the folks in our businesses into a low-cost program. Now, depending on what you have going on, I see people doing membership sites at as little as, you know, $10 a month and just reaching large numbers of people. In our businesses that we mentor, we're usually in the low-cost area, somewhere in the $97 to $297 range. Okay? This is kind of your low-cost products, services. You do group programs at this level. It's not a one-on-one thing. From the low-cost place, you move into the mid-level. Now, mid-level, again, depends on, this is going to be another idea where you can do group programs, but a much tighter group. So you might be doing a group of 6 people, 8 people, 10 people. In the mid-level range, we see things going on about the 497 level. Now, these numbers might be different for you in your business, but I just want to give you a kind of a scale of how it works. The ideal for you as a business owner is to move people into your high ticket program. What happens for a lot of folks is they say, okay, I'm just going to go right into high ticket. But what's important about following this progression is that at the free level and at the low cost level, your clients get a chance to get to know you. They get to see if they trust you. They get to see if you add great content to their businesses. It's a place where you say, okay, I'm serving you, and you're serving them broader and in groups, but as they move down this progression plan, you earn their trust, and they start feeling a little more comfortable with you, and that's when they're interested in investing in the high ticket. The other thing that happens is that the folks that come in that are just looking for everything for free generally are not your clients that are really like ready to take their business to the next level. What we find is that people that come in at the mid-level and at the high ticket are people that are really committed to growing their business. They're really ready to kick it up. And so you want to meet people wherever they are. If you have a client or a potential client and they're just getting started and they're new and they're a little nervous, they're going to come to you at the free level or the low-cost level. As they grow their business, as you serve them, you're going to want to see them move to these other levels. But you as a business owner have to invite them to do that. You have to make regular opportunities for them to invest in themselves through your business, and it's something that you want to keep yourself out there. What I see happen all too frequently, and I've been totally at fault this myself, is that you kind of get out and do it, you know, once a year or twice a year. You might connect with your folks. You want to be in contact with them on a regular basis. You want to be sending them a newsletter, just saying, you know, again, nothing for sale, just being in contact, being of service, and letting them know how they